thank you so much for coming to my senior recital. I am so excited to share some new pieces with you, along with some old fan favorites. Shout out to all my Serialism fans out there. Couple reminders before we start. Please make sure your phones and other digital devices are on silent or vibrate. Two, photography and recording is totally okay, but please, please make sure your flash is off before you do so. And three, please hold your applause until the end of pieces or when performers are walking on. But do not be afraid to hold in your laughter. Some of these pieces are meant to be funny and make you laugh. Shout out to all my Serialism fans out there. But other than that, all I gotta say is, I'm nervous. I'm sure it's very easy to tell that I'm nervous, but I'm trying my best to hide it well. What if no one comes? What if you just leave? Or what if after the show you told me that it was just alright? What if the band doesn't show? Or someone gets sick? I forget my lines. I'm nervous. I'm sure it's very easy to tell that I'm nervous, but I'm trying my best to hide it well. Oh, tonight will be fun. Yes, we've worked really hard, and I know everything will be great. Right? You don't think it truly does. The show's already started and everyone is ready. It's absolutely not true that my hands are really sweaty. I'm nervous. I'm really not that sure that I can do this. I'm nervous. I'm sure it's very easy to tell that I'm nervous. I'm nervous. I just need to catch my breath. Not so nervous. I'm sure you're gonna have a great time. Not so nervous, 'cause I know everything. Yes, I know everything. Yes, I know everything will be all right. First opening song called Pre-Show Jitters. Thank you. I really hope you enjoyed. But this next piece does not involve me. It actually involved my very good friend for almost a decade, Liam Newman. He asked me to write this piece for his senior recital, and I said yes, but you got to play it for my senior recital as well. So here we are. But he asked me to write this piece for him, and I really wanted to write a piece that really represented my good friend Liam, so I wanted to write something that kind of stood apart from the typical sax repertoire, which, in a good way, but, you know, which I think I accomplished. So please, enjoy All Nighter. Thank you. started written about 3 years ago now, and it was just written in a time in my life when I was just really busy. I was in a very tight schedule. I just didn't have a whole lot of free time. I just kind of felt stuck. You know, school, room, that was pretty much it. So I just kind of wrote a piece that kind of explored that space, and it turned into this lengthy, meditative piece that, while my backstory towards it is more personal, I hope you all can kind of attach your own personal meaning to it. I think it's that kind of open-ended piece. So please enjoy Stuck in My Room. Thank you. much. I really hope you enjoyed that piece, and I hope you also enjoy my actual recital outfit. you only have two pieces left. this next piece, though, features, again, my lovely a cappella group. This one is also a bit poppier than the last one, though the lyrics are a bit more serious. They kind of focus on when someone you really loved or really trusted kind of just really hurt you or betrayed you, but I've given it kind of a nice, happy sheen. So enjoy the bonds made. Thank you.
Thank you.
To my family for coming and supporting me throughout all of this. I want to say thank you to all my friends, for most of the players anyway, for coming and supporting all of this. I want to give a big thank you to Dr. D'Ambrosio and a big thank you to Dr. Stemke for their endless support in getting this weird recital off the ground and actually doable, which is fantastic. I also want to give a thank you to Justin for the audio. I want to give a thank you to Dylan Norton for the video. And I want to give a thank you to Zach and Claggart for the poster photos that were all taken. A lot of people went into the show. It really wasn't all just me, and I am so endlessly grateful to everyone who helped. Every step of the way, I had help from a student or faculty. And I want to give my biggest thank you to my players, because they have given so much time and dedication to this, and I just cannot thank them enough. So please give a big hand for, in program order, Liam Newman.